broadcasted onto the Chicago Air Route Traffic Control Center. The information was put on flight progress strips that indicate the flight number, route, altitude, and other important flight data. These strips were distributed to all controllers in the Chicago Center who would be controlling the flight. So the center controllers had their proposed flight details before the passengers were even on board.